into Brianna Stewart, and Stewart goes with the hook shot, a little short. Offensive rebound nicely, though, by Lloyd.
Perkins getting into the starting lineup, wants to come in right away, hit a big shot for Coach Reed.
Bird, top of the key, long three-pointer. Moore running into Stewart, causing the contact. Lloyd. Seattle is starting a five-game road trip tonight. Lloyd drives, and it's another foul on Minnesota. West. Minnesota just had a heavy presence, and Sylvia Fowles saying that
fun time had by all, and I think that is a special event for all of those players.
Pearson. She's got a nice shot. She really has nice body control, a good rotation on the ball, good arc. She has a nice-looking jump shot, nice-looking three-point shot. Lloyd. Again to Noelle Quinn, and now back to Lloyd. She'll take it from the wing. That is a three. Three-pointer for Jewel Lloyd. She's up to 8 points. She leads all scorers. Lead against Atlanta, or not last night, Friday night. And then the Dream had a surge before halftime. And cut into that lead pretty significantly. Minnesota, of course, had the answer. Lloyd got it off just before the shot clock buzzer. Averages 8 points per game. Friday night, she had 14 in the win over Dallas.
Action on the court.
Stewart, now Lloyd. Jewel Lloyd at 10 points to lead Seattle in the first half. And a nice pass there. Stewart got the basket and one. Kristen Langhorne has 7 rebounds. Lloyd gets the shot up. Second foul on her point this season. That was made, I'm hoping, a hand-delivered court side.
That's exciting.
You know, the Timberwolves have a new logo, a new merchandise, and people are just anxious to see it. And Syl just took that and used it to her advantage. Back-to-back baskets for Jewel Lloyd. She's also got 8 rebounds. Quinn looks for an opening, guarded closely by Moore. Lloyd behind the back, lost it momentarily, but regained possession. 5 on the shot clock. It'll be Lloyd. 3 straight baskets from Jewel Lloyd.
Has a lot of respect throughout the WNBA and the world. Lindsay Whalen, the same here in Minnesota.
Celebration from the bench.
She has looked fantastic this evening.
Stewart answers with 3.
Game on Fox Sports North.
Seattle starts a 5-game road trip tonight. It doesn't have them back in Seattle until August 13th. And Phoenix. So from San Antonio to Connecticut, back to Phoenix, and then back to Seattle.
Those are big, big games for them.
Noelle Quinn hits a 3-pointer.